Hello everyone, I think you're all doing good. So today we have started our online classes. So today's topic we'll be learning about proper noun and common noun. So we have already learned about nouns. So what is a noun? A noun is a word used to name a person, animal, place, thing, and any idea. So any object is all called as noun. Example, girl, book, Mary, Paris, bird, education, love. Now, look at this picture. So what do we say? These are the monuments. So monuments is a name of a place. Right? If you want to go to a monument, you just tell your parents that please take me to a monument. Will it be possible? No, because there are so many monuments available. So we have to specify that to which monument you would like to go. So this name monument is a common one, a common name given to this buildings. So if you say I want to go to Taj Mahal, so there Taj Mahal plays a specific name of that monument. So Taj Mahal, Red Fort. So unless you say the name of the monument, it is confused. So we can confirm that nouns can be of two types. So common noun and proper noun. So what are common nouns? Common nouns are the common name or generic name of people, place, things or ideas. Example, author, city, planet, language. Proper noun. Proper nouns are the name of a specific person, people, place or thing. For example, Leo Tolstoy, Paris, Neptune, Spanish. You can just see here that all the proper nouns have begun with a capital letter. Now, let's look into some more examples. So look at this picture. What are they? Who are they? So we say them as sports person. We can say they are sports person. So sports person, whatever games they play, we sell them as sports person. So it is a common name given to these persons. So how can we give a specific name for that to them? So this person's name is Virat Kohli and she is PV Sindhu. Okay, so this particular name of person is the proper noun. Next, look at this picture. So here are the pictures of car. So car is a common noun because it may be of any car you can represent. There is no specific name is given. So it plays a role of common noun. So this is a Swift and this is BMW. Here Swift and BMW plays a proper noun because Swift is the name of the car. Likewise BMW is also a name of a car. Now see here are the biscuits. So the biscuit is the common name of this eatable. So if you go to a shop, you just get till the shopkeeper give me a biscuit, will he give any biscuit and you will get it? No, you should ask, please give me good day biscuit, can I have a marigold please. So when you say like that, only the shopkeeper will give you that such biscuits. So this good day and marigold are the proper name of these biscuits. Next, Snow White and Seven Dwarfs. What is this? Yeah, we can say it's a story and also a book. It is in form of book now. So if you go to library and say I need a book, can you get the book? They will give any book. Will you take and come? No. You are very particular that you want only Snow White and Seven Dwarfs. So here book is a common noun and Snow White and Seven Dwarfs is a proper noun. right? Okay. So now, let's look into the sentence examples, right? So here, see the first sentence, Rabindranath Tagore was a great poet. So first we'll find the naming words. What are the naming words here? Rabindranath Tagore. Was is not a naming noun. A, no, it is not at all. Great, no. Poet, yes, it refers to the person who writes the poem. Now we'll segregate into proper noun and common noun. Rabindranath Tagore. Rabindranath Tagore is the name of the poet. So it comes under proper noun. Poet. It's just a poet. It may be any poet. So this comes under the common noun. Next. The book was lying on the table. So what are the nouns here? Book and table. So book. So it's a common book. They haven't specified any name of the book. So this is a common noun. And table. Table also, it may be any table. It may be any table over there or in the classroom. So there's no specific place of the table. So it is a common noun. Next, Chennai is a big city. Here again, nouns are Chennai and city. Chennai is the specific name of the city. So it is a proper noun. So city is a common noun because it may be any city. There are so many cities in the world. So it may be any city. So it is a common noun. Bruno is my pet dog. So Bruno is a noun. Again, dog is a noun. Bruno is the name of the dog. So it is a proper noun. And dog is may be any type of dog, right? There is no specific name given to the dog here. So it comes under the common noun. Next, we went market to buy clothes this Sunday. Here, the nouns are market, clothes, and Sunday. Market. So, we haven't mentioned here what is the name of the market because each place have different names of market, right? Even here, we have in our place, Udumalpet, we have main market. Another one is Ulavar Sunday. So, there is no specific name given to the market. So, it is a common noun and clothes. What type of cloth is to be brought? It is also not given. So, it is also a common noun. Here, Sunday. So, Sunday, it is a specific name of a day. So, it is a proper noun. The Ganga is the longest river in India. So, here nouns are Ganga, river, India. So, Ganga is the name of the river. So, it is a proper noun. River. It's a common river. There is no name given to the river. So, it is a common noun. And India. India is the name of a country. It is the proper name of a country. So, it is a proper noun. Apart from this, we have days of the week. All the days of the week comes under proper noun. Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday and Saturday. So, I forgot to write Saturday. Sorry. And you see all these begin with the capital letter. Likewise, months of the year. January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, December. Here also, all the months of the year, it begins with capital letter. Wherever you write days of the week and months, you should begin with capital letter. And wherever you write your name, should also you will never use small letters. You will use only capital letter. For example, now in the days of the month, you are writing it in a short, Jan. Even at that time, J should be in capital. February, Feb. F should be in capital. Okay. So, students, I think you would have understood what is proper noun and what is common noun. You will be given worksheets tomorrow. Please go through it and do it. If you have any doubt, please comment it below. Thank you.